Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Sath Show. Today morning, Nano Dimensions is down around 10% and now trading at 14.20 in the pre-market. And I will be getting to the article to why this happened. However, I just wanted to say our predictions from my last Nano Dimensions and Senseonics video was correct. And before then, I wanted to address some hate comments that are regarding this issue. So I actually posted a couple days ago on my YouTube channel that saying warning to Nano Dimensions shareholders and Senseonics stock has a huge catalyst coming up. And as you can see, I was completely correct in the video. It's currently now down 8%, and I knew this because I read the SEC filing about them issuing 2x the amount of shares, and they actually held a meeting for that yesterday. And I got comments down here saying, do you even know how to read an SEC filing? Yes, I do know how to read an SEC filing. And the other person has seemed to deleted their comment by now, but they actually called me a stupid investor because I sounded stupid. Guys, I don't know if I'm a stupid investor, but I don't know. I just want to say my portfolio is up 270% in the last year, so I don't think a beginner investor could do that. I'm still a student, and I literally made about 16,000 USD in the stock market in the last year, I guess. That's about 270% increase. Also, my prediction on Senseonics was also correct. It's now currently up 12%, so yeah. I don't know why people were calling me stupid in the comments section. If you guys see some hate comments, you know, just reply. I don't want to waste any more time here, so I'm going to get directly into the video. So, Nano Dimensions actually made a $500 million registered direct offering. Keyword direct offering. So, this is not to the public. This is actually directly to an institution that's investing. So, this is always really good to see. When institutions are investing into a company, that means they probably did a whole bunch of research that public investors don't do. This is obviously very, very bullish for the company, and we know that Nano Dimensions has been going after acquisitions over the last couple of months, so I do think that they do need this cash, so I'm not really too worried about what they are doing. A lot of people have seemed to be worried about Nano Dimensions like continuously doing price offerings, but I think it's well needed to gain a monopoly over this market. And as you can see, they actually did a price offering at $12.80. I don't think it's going to get down to this low because there's just simply too much bullish momentum for the stock. However, we might see it come down into the mid to high 13s. So that's actually going to be it for this video, guys. I'm actually going to be buying the dip on Nano Dimensions since my long-term outlook on this company has not changed. And I wanted to say, I read a comment on like Richard Allen's one of his videos, and someone was saying like Nano Dimensions is like the best SPAC play ever. And that's kind of, I just find it funny because like Nano Dimensions is going after acquisitions, and like, yeah. Overall, this company is probably just going to go to the moon. I do see this market cap being at like at 1 trillion down the line, like 10 years down the line. And if you guys enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe for the YouTube algorithm, as it will help my channel. And guys, please share my channel. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers soon. So if you guys can get me to that, thank you.